But first, let's give you a reason to smile on this Wednesday. We made it to the middle of the work week. Well, Lowe's is making sure every family this Christmas gets a tree. And the Mooresville-based company will donate more than 13,000 Christmas trees to families in need across the country. Here in Charlotte, to be exact, Lowe's will give out 675 trees in total in partnership with the Boys and Girls Club and Habitat for Humanity. And all the trees will be pre-lit. We'll be back with more news, weather, and traffic right after the break.